we are talking of 2 days, Thursday and Friday, but we are also talking of a window, even if you are working at night, in the event of an emergency. But we request for the patience of Ugandans that Thursday and Friday be closed window for us to improve the systems and serve you better.
According to officials from the Ministry of Internal Affairs, over 6,000 people are likely to be affected during the 2 days of halting the issuance of passports in the country starting tomorrow. Johnson Namanya, the Commissioner for Citizenship and Passport Control in the Ministry of Internal Affairs, explained that the whole chain of passport issuance will be affected, including passport applications, scheduling appointments, interviews, printing and collection.
Passport system upgrade and maintenance. The Ministry of Internal Affairs is to carry out a comprehensive passport system upgrade and maintenance on Thursday 19th, 2023 and Friday 20th, January 2023 in order to improve its effectiveness and efficiency. This upgrade will affect all passport services including passport applications, scheduling appointments, enrollment for interviews, printing and collection, and our service centers and offices in Kampala.
They have, however, left a window open for emergency cases, especially the sick and any other related issue that might fall under this category. Namanya is optimistic that the two-day exercise improves service delivery.
We'll be back to its normal services, and it will be more efficient and effective and robust with expected improved services across all the areas mentioned. Those meant to collect passports from Chambogo would also be shifted according to the schedule read above. We apologize for any inconveniences.
Relatedly, all service centers, including those in the diaspora, Washington, London, Ottawa, Pretoria, Abu Dhabi, will be shut down during the 2 days of the upgrade. Story by Jaliet Namoya for the news.